I know I gave it months ago. I know you're trying to forget. I know I gave it months ago. I know you're trying to forget. I know I gave it, 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 gave it,
are your morning announcements. Seventh grade students, your AVID applications are due to Ms. Herbert in room 120 or Mr. Benham in the counseling office by next Monday. Get those applications in soon.
Students, you need to be sure to clean up all of your trash in the cafeteria and on the patio whenever you are there.
Be sure to stay in your seats during lunchtime until the bell rings. Lining up on the patio is not acceptable.
I'm Eli.
And I'm Josie, asking what did you do over Thanksgiving break?
Up with it, girl. Rock with it, girl. Show them it, girl. With a bang, bang. Bongs with it, girl.
If you got stuck on an island and could only bring three things, what would you bring?
I would bring a Polar Pop, Netflix, and some Starburst.
If you got stuck on an island and could only bring three things, what would you bring?
I would bring beans, a blanket, and water.
I would bring a water, phone, portable charger.
I bring water, a radio I can talk to people on, and a fishing set.
I bring food, water, and my phone.
I bring food, water, and a plane.
If you were stuck on an island and could only bring three things, what would you bring?
I would bring food, sleeping bag, and someone else with me.
I would bring food, video games, and a bed.
If you were stuck on an island, what three items would you bring?
I would bring the doctor, Rose, and the TARDIS. A phone, a yacht, and a steak.
I got you, baby.
Just you.
Put my high heels on and Saturday.